He can do on this day. You think you kneel down to pray. What's us from my guilt and free us from my sins. Teach us to love you, O Lord.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good afternoon, my dear brothers and sisters.
Good afternoon, Father.
In this celebration of the Holy Eucharist, let us include in our prayers the intention of the Holy Father, all the bishops and priests, for those people who are asking for our prayers, and those persons whom we have promised to pray for, those who are celebrating their birthdays and wedding anniversaries, for all the sick, all the ill people, for those who are working in the hospitals, those who are in prison, and all of us who are participating in the Eucharistic celebration. May God grant us the strength of body, courage of heart, and enlightenment of mind, to be an effective ministers of His grace. Let us also pray for the poor souls in purgatory, most especially those souls that are not being remembered by their loved ones. May the Lord grant them eternal peace in heaven. Brethren, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate their sacred mysteries. With humble and contrite heart, altogether let us say, I confess
to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask the Blessed Mary, ever-Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. O God, who reward the merits of the just and offer pardon to sinners who do penance, have mercy, we pray, on those who call upon you, that the admission of our guilt may serve to obtain your pardon for our sins. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Our reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, in a time of favor I answer you, on a day of salvation I help you, and I kept you and given you as a covenant to the people to restore the land and allot the desolate heritages, saying to the prisoners, come out. To those in darkness, show yourselves. Along the ways they shall find pasture, on every bare height shall their pastures be. They shall not hunger or thirst, nor shall the scorching wind or the sun strike them. For who he pities them, leads them, and guides them beside springs of water. I will cut a road through all my mountains, and make my way highways level. See, some shall come from afar, others from the north and the west, and some from the land of Seir. Sing out, O heavens, and rejoice, O earth. Break forth into song, you mountains. For the Lord comfort his people and shows mercy to his affiliated. But Zion said, the Lord has forsaken me. My Lord has forgotten me. Can a mother forget her infant, be without tenderness for the child of her womb? Even should she forget, I will never forget you. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Responsorial Psalm. The Lord is gracious and merciful.
The Lord is gracious and merciful. The Lord is gracious and merciful. Slow to anger and of great kindness. The Lord is good to all and compassionate toward all his works.
The Lord is gracious and merciful.
The Lord is faithful in all his words and holy in all his works. The Lord lifts up all who are falling and raises up all who are bowed down.
The Lord is gracious and merciful.
The Lord is just in all his ways and holy in all his works. The Lord is near to all who call upon him, to all who call upon him in truth.
The Lord is gracious and merciful. Please all stand.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus answered the Jews, "My Father is at work until now, so I am at work. For this reason, they tried all the more to kill him, because he not only broke the Sabbath, but he also called God his own Father, making himself equal to God. Jesus answered and said to them, Amen, amen, I say to you, the Son cannot do anything on his own, but only what he sees the Father doing. For what he does, the Son will do also. For the Father loves the Son, and show him everything that he himself does. And he will show him greater works than this, so that you may be amazed. For just as the Father raises the dead and gives life, so also does the Son give life to whomever he wishes. Nor does the Father judge anyone, but he has given all judgment to the Son, so that all may honor the Son just as they honor the Father. Whoever does not honor the Son does not honor the Father who sent him. Amen, amen, I say to you, whoever hears my word and believes in the one who sent me has eternal life and will not come to condemnation, but pass from death to life. Amen, amen, I say to you, the hour is coming and now is here, when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For just as the Father has life in himself, so also he gave the Son the possession of life in himself. And he gave him power to exercise judgment, because he is the Son of Man. Do not be amazed at this, because the hour is coming in which all who are in the tombs will hear his voice and will come out. Those who have done good deeds to the resurrection of life, but to those who have done wicked deeds to the resurrection of condemnation. I cannot do anything on my own. I judge as I hear, and my judgment is just, because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the one who sent me. Dear brothers and sisters, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Muli po, magandang hapon sa inyo, mga minamahal kong mga kapatid, at maligayang pagdating sa parokya at pambansang dambana ni Santo Padre Pio. Mga minamahal, sa ating mabuting balitang napakinggan, mayahalin tulad po natin ito sa mga kasabihan na sinasabi na like father, like son. No, hindi yung feminine side naman tayo. Like mother, like daughter. O sa aking kumbaga ay lingwahe, may katumbas din ho yan, mga minamahal kong mga kapatid. May pagmamanahan. Di ho ba? E kanino ba magmamana? Yung inyong mga, sabihin natin, apo, anak, di siyempre, sa inyo din. Di ho ba? Mga minamahal kong mga kapatid. Ayan. So bakit ko nasasabi ito? Kasi ito nga yung ipinahahayag sa atin na mabuting balita na walang ginagawa si Jesus kundi yung ipinakikita sa Kanya ng Kanyang Ama. At dito tayo iniimbitahan. O sabihin natin ngayong panahon ng Kwaresma, pinapalalahanan ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo na sa harap Niya, tayo parang mga isang bata na dapat tumulad kay Jesus. No? Nasa panahon natin ngayon, mga minamahal ko mga kapatid, usong-uso yan. May iniidolo tayo. May hinahangaan tayo. At kapag meron tayong hinahangaan at iniidolo, di ho ba, kung ano yung galawan niya, ginagaya natin. Kung ano yung pagsasalita niya, ginagaya natin. At kung ano yung mga hilig niya, lahat na lahat, no? Ginagawa natin. At yun ang ginagawa ni Jesus. Mga minamahal ko mga kapatid, kung ano yung nakita niya, kung ano yung pinagagawa ng Ama, Kanyang ginagawa. At yun din dapat ang ating gawin. Parang bata nga tayo. At very basic yung ipinapaalala ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo para matulad tayo sa Kanya bilang paghahanda na rin natin sa muling pagkabuhay ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo na 40 araw natin pinaghahandaan, mga minamahal ko mga kapatid. No? Na tayo para makatulad sa ating Panginoong Jesucristo at magawa din natin yung ipinagagawa niya. Basic. Let us distinct right from wrong. Di ba ganyan ang ating ginagawa sa mga bata? No? Pag kumbaga ay pagbata pa lang, mga minamahal ko mga kapatid. No? Pag tinuturuan natin, di ho ba, ipinakikita natin, ito yung tama. Kahit itong gagawin mo, ha? Mali yan. Huwag na huwag mong gagawin yan. At huwag mo nang uulitin. No po? Di ba ganun din tayo? Yun ang ginagawa natin sa mga bata. Kung paano natin sila tinuturuan para maging kagaya natin. Tinuturuan natin kung ano yung tama na dapat lagi nilang gagawin at kung ano yung mali na dapat lagi nilang iwawaksi. Ang minamahal ko mga kapatid, hindi na gagawin at kung nagawa man, hindi na uulitin. Dahil dinawa, ang minamahal ko mga kapatid, sana pagdating sa ating Panginoong Jesucristo, sa pagharap natin sa Kanya, no, sa pagdulog natin sa banal na misa, madistinguish sana natin ulit yung very basic na tama at mali. Kasi nga, pag tumatanda, ang nagiging sistema, mga minamahal kong mga kapatid, yung mali, ginagawa nating tama, pinagmumuka nating tama. No? At yung tama, no? Pinagmumuka nating mali. Bakit? Dahil lamang sa kadahilanan na ayaw nating gawin yung ipinagagawa ni Jesus sa atin at mas gusto nating gawin yung gusto natin. Di para kang ang bata, matigas nga lang ulo. Di ho ba? Kaya, yun ang una, ang minamahal ko mga kapatid. Kung nais nating matulad kay Kristo, magaya siya, gayahin natin yung mga tamang ginagawa niya. No? Wala man siguro na maling nagawa si Jesus. No? At yung mga mali na ipinapaiwas sa atin, huwag natin gawin. Pangalawa, mga minamahal kong mga kapatid, na pamamaraan, ano? Parang sa bata din, bukod dun sa pag-distinguish natin sa mali at sa tama, di ba ang isa pang tinuturo natin, very basic sa mga bata, ay ano, yung value ng mga bagay. We teach them to value the things. No? Kung ano yung halaga ng mga bagay na nakapaligid sa kanya. Kaya tingnan po ninyo, ano, personally sa akin, mga experience ko po pag nagbimisa, no, okay lang sa akin na yung mga bata, magkulit, magingay. Bakit? Eh, hindi pa nila alam yung value nito. Itong banal na misa na dapat solemne, tahimik, no? At kung bagay ginagalang, no? Ang hindi ko lang katanggap-tanggap at hindi ko kailan matatanggap kapag yung matanda ang nagkulit. At sila ay nag-ingay at nagkwentuhan sa loob ng simbahan. Sabi, parang tumanda kang walang pinagtandaan. Di ho ba? No, bata sila eh. Hindi nila alam yung value. Ano? At try po ninyo, mga minamahal ko mga kapatid, pupusta pa ako. No? Yung mga bata, bigyan nyo ng 1,000. Hindi magtatalon yan. Yung sanggol ha. Hindi tatalon yan. Mga minamahal ko mga kapatid. No? Kasi hindi pa nila alam yung halaga nung 1,000. Ang magtatalon, baka yung mga magulang. At sasabihin, yehe, may panggatas na. Di ho ba? No? Yun dapat yung ituturo natin. At yun din itunuturo sa atin ng ating Panginoon na dapat nating gayahin. No? Nasa paglago natin sa pananampalataya, no? Ipinapaunawa niya sa atin, ito yung mga mahalaga. No? Ang mahalaga, at titingnan niya lagi na mahalaga sa kanya, yung mga bagay na makapagdadala sa atin sa langit. Hindi yung mga bagay ng mundong ito. No? Naaakitin lamang tayo o minsan inaakit tayo sa pagkakasala. No? Kaya sana, mga minamahal ko mga kapatid, sa pagpapatuloy natin ng pagdiriwang ng banal na misa, oo, ipinahayag ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo, wala akong ibang ginagawa kundi ang ipinagagawa sa akin ng aking Ama. Sana tayo din makapagbanggit nito bilang paghahanda natin sa Pasko na muling pagkabuhay ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo. Masabi din naman natin bilang mga mananampalataya na wala akong ibang ginagawa kundi yung ginagawa ng ating Panginoong Jesus. Pagpalain naman tayo ng pumay kapal ngayon at kailanman.
For your offerings in the envelope, you may drop them at the collection baskets.
Today, in your arms we kneel down and pray. We ask for your mercy as we open our hearts to receive your forgiveness, O
Please all stand.
Pray, brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
May the power of this sacrifice, O Lord, we pray, mercifully wipe away what is old in us, and increase in us grace of salvation and newness of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and ever to give thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For through bodily fasting you restrain our faults, raise up our minds, and bestow both virtue and its rewards. Through Christ our Lord. Through him all the angels praise your majesty. Dominions adore and powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virtues of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together with exaltation. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in humble praise as we acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory, Hosanna.
Those who cannot kneel, please remain standing with reverence.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be guarded to one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope and Gilbert our Bishop and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through Him and with Him and in Him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen, 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 amen.
Please all stand.
At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer to each other the sign of peace. Peace be with you.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Those who cannot kneel, please remain standing with reverence.
Dear brothers and sisters, behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
lubog ng araw, hudyat ng takip siling, kanya lang aking buhay, kung may dilim ang buwan. Iiwat sa baybayin sa pagsapit ng dilim. Kung magawa ko lamang ang hangin ay mapigil, huwag sanang magmamaliw upang ang palataya ay laging masagana sa tangang kong liwanag ang
the second collection, which will be done, is for the continuing development of the parish and national shrine of St. Father Pio and for the needs and welfare of the sick and retired priests of the Archdiocese of Lipa. Thank you for your offering.
Nang dakong napit hapo, pigin ang Panginoon sa mga kaibigan ay maguling hapo na sa bagong salo-salo ng diriwang ang bayan, ang tanging kanyang hain ay sarili niyang buhay.
Let us all stand.
Let us pray. May our heavenly gifts, O Lord, we pray, which you bestow us a heavenly remedy on our on your people, not bring judgment to those who receive them. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Prayer for intercession to Saint Father Pio, all together. Padre Pio, Holy Monk from Pietralcina, outstanding saint of the present era, our bright beacon on this earthly pilgrimage, our sanctuary in times of trouble, holy exemplar of great courage, with you our needs do we confine, as well as our livelihood, our health, and our might. Unworthy as we are, we pray that you concede, bless and grace us that our lives may be fulfilled. From sin may we abstain, in God may we remain. We also beseech thee, servant of the Most Holy, to instruct us in the gospel, that we may reflect and believe. Our requests are before thee, our hearts repent, resolving earnestly to not sin again, to always follow God the Father, together with the Spirit, and Jesus the Mediator. Amen. Please be seated for some announcements. Una, sa inyong pagdalaw sa Pambansang Dambana, mangyaring pakaingatan ang inyong mga personal na gamit. Hangad namin ang isang matiwasay at maayos na pagbisita sa National Shrine. Sa Mars Diocesan Centers for Reconciliation, at bahagi ng pagsasakripisyo ngayong panahon ng Kwaresma, tayo po ay inaanyayahang mangumpisal at magsisi sa ating mga kasalanan. Makikita po ninyo sa screen ang mga confession schedule. Gayon din naman, mayroon po tayong pagdarasal na istasyon ng krus tuwing araw ng Biyernes sa ganap na 3 ng hapon. Ang aklat dasalan po ay available sa ating mga tindahan. Maraming salamat po at mangyaring panatilihin natin ang kalinisan, katahimikan at diwa ng pananalangin sa loob at labas ng ating mga simbahan. Magsitayo na po ang lahat para sa pagbabasbas ng religious articles.
Mga kapatid, manalangin tayo sa Diyos sa mamakapangyarihan upang tayo ay maging kawangis ni Kristo sa taimtim na pagdalangin sa tulong ng mga larawan at mga dasalang ito. O Panginoong Diyos, Ikaw ang bukal ng lahat ng pagpapala at biyaya, ibuhos mo ang iyong bendisyon sa mga gamit na ito sa panalangin, mga rosaryo, imahen, dasalan na nagpapaalaala ng iyong kabutihan, kabanalan at pagmamahal sa amin. Upang lahat ng dumulog at magdasal, gamit ang mga ito ay magtamo ng iyong awa at biyaya. Loobin mong tularan nila ang kabanalan at aral ng Panginoon at ng mga santo, magpasawalang hanggan.
Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
Kapwa nating ialay ating sariling kamay at bigyan natin ng buhay itong pag-ibig na tunay.